Hello and welcome to the first video of Behind the Scenes with Wild Staff. I'm Jacob Bourne, the Wild's PR manager. I was hired in December of 2017, brought to being the PR manager for the Wild. Pretty much there is no similar day-to-day here in my job. Every day is pretty much a new day and there's no 2 days similar, whether it's working on bios, having call-ups, trades, whatever. I'm the guy that pretty much puts everything out for all the fans to read. I grew up playing ice hockey, and so being in hockey has always been my dream job. And so being able here to work with the Wild has always been something that I've wanted to do, and it's something that I really enjoy doing. Obviously, game days are the best days. Being at the arena, being at the rink and seeing all the guys just out there and trying to get the win, it's a lot of fun. One of my favorite things about the job is actually being in the know, knowing what's going on behind the scenes with player transactions. If we have a call-up, if we have a guy going up to Minnesota, seeing those guys' reactions when they find out that they're going up to Minnesota to make an NHL debut, it's really cool. That's the really, really exciting part, is being able to see just how committed the guys are to the game, committed how they are to their development, and being able to make it up in the NHL, and when they finally see their dreams come true, it's a really cool thing to see on their faces.